goalkeeper Ricardo got a hand to it. It's Zinedine Zidane here